know why I play better when I'm not online or broadcasting, but I do, and I regret doing that. So we gotta do the hunter, and oh, I didn't do the thing, and the rogues backstory on stream before I can actually end this game. But I also get the two unlockable characters and do the elevator shortcut thing. I thought there was like a mirror. I guess that's for the bullet when I watch Huts. But yeah, everyone else is just right next to him. I really didn't know that. But yeah, right now we're just looking for the. I'm pretty sure we need one more red cape. Just one more. I'll be able to get them. I'm on a stream, at least. I did it twice today, really. I'll try doing it twice today. What? Huh. That's weird. No music, huh? Let me fix that. There we go. So yeah, keep an eye on red capes. That's all we need. Pretty sure that's me. It just popped up there. That's sad. But how would I know? No one ever comments anymore, except for Jared. And sometimes Face Punch. Red capes. There's one more. They just spawn randomly, right? Oh, wait a minute, what? I didn't even hear you. I hurt because of you. I should have killed you. Oh, I picked it up, didn't I? Yep, it's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, twice. That's nice. Secret floor, how about now? We'll do it when I get the bullet. So I definitely didn't do it off stream and actually win. Got a red guy? No, no, we don't. Ah, this is nice. Nice. Is that a mimic? Nope, it's a crutch. No, it's AIDS! Congratulations, you have tamed AIDS. What the fuck? I spent a key for this. Well, there you have it forever. Congratulations. It's a permanent item, too. Tell me, sorry, new run, you have it. Like, what the fuck? I did something good to get this! No, you didn't. You did nothing. In fact, someone else gave it to you. Like, what? Yep. Oh, Christ. You're about curving your shots, it's about curving your bullets. Wait, what? Okay. For a second, I thought it was just dead end, but then I remembered they can go through shops. I can buy this. I can also buy that. I want to buy this. No red capes. No red capes again. I guess I don't want to spawn anymore. Can you mimic? The reason I did that is because the key. You're gonna be the bird. I was wrong. Oh, what? I hate this guy with a passion. Passion! But we're not here to win. For once. You are a bitch. Ha ha! Get one key, everything's fine. One key, everything's going great. Hope to see you all in the next chamber. Oh, hi, Mark. I had a dream once. And, you know, like, usually some story happens, and... No. In the dream, I just spawned... I say spawned. I just appeared in, Tia Grace's house. Out of nowhere. Didn't know why I was there. He acted like he hated me, but he didn't want me to leave. Because he... Not every day a guy just randomly appears in your house. Unless... You're a stalker, but he actually saw me disappear out of nowhere, so. Yeah. The weird part is, he acted like he just really hated me. But, like. I don't know what. Like, I tried leaving, I even tried calling home, and no one ever picked up. My friends didn't pick up, my. I wasn't even in the same world, no one existed. No one that was supposed to be there was there. I guess I'm just gonna die. There's nothing else I can do. What do you do when everyone you know just disappears and you're in L.A. when you're lived halfway across? Like, no. You fully live or not even anywhere remotely close to there. It takes 3 days to do that. I'll say about a week to get to where I am from LA. If I don't fly. A few hours, I think, if you fly. Why big circles? My name is Square. I'll find that fairy one day. On that red cape. Okay, just walking near it, yeah. That's nice. I'll take this. Battle Center, set your own. Come on, Red Cape. You're not Red Cape. I don't know why, I thought that table would protect me. Oh, it's this thing. I've only ever gotten this in a blessed run. Probably because I only unlocked it a few days ago, but still. Or yesterday. I don't have time. It looks like he's gonna eat me. If I had my own character in this game, with the knowledge I have now, I would just have a normal pistol. The only thing I have. Get me in my house. Oh, hi! Ooh, hello. But I would also bring a big thing of, paper bags and just put a random chuck into it. Like, see this table? Pick up the pieces, put it in the bag, boom, junk. Box, boom, junk. It's fire, boom, junk. It's damage, boom, junk. Any red capes? Nope. There's never any red capes, not anymore. So I guess because I unlocked all the characters, I can just go to hell now, right? Question mark. I can do that anyway, but you know. That's why I like brown chests. Okay. Well, we got, I guess we can use this as a boss weapon. I hate life. Oh, I do some really good damage against him, actually. Always get hit with them though. Couldn't dodge that. Never come back. What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh! I thought that would be different. I was wrong. As you can see, that's the item you get when you, when you do the, pilot's quest. Because it's passed. Really useful, I'll say. Just need the bullet gun. Red Cape, you in here? He's not. That was a close one. Okay, Bannister Center makes, bought a few things. Through thick and thin, this guy has always been at your back. Now he can stay. Now he can say the same about you. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Improves the effectiveness of the companions and charmed enemies before their advancements of gun dead society building bands. Okay. Yep. Kill him, Wingman! Oh, God, you did. Is he that big, though? Is he that big? In real life? He's a bird! Your friend's a bird! Shows him the end picture. His little picture. I tried going the other way, but my body just wouldn't go. I'm on fire. That's my sneer. Well, it's a nice day, we're not having any rooms. Secret rooms there. Aiming for TNT barrel? Probably. I don't see. Yeah, he wasn't. Nope, okay. Room do we have here? Hello. Thanks. Kill him. Shoot. I'm so awesome. Shoot. Shoot. Is it locked or is it just because it can get in? Okay. So I like it. Shoot it now. Shoot. Who's down? Who do we come down in? We're gonna fight the Mimikin. Oh, we gotta get it. Got to, but I want keys! Spring health boots, that's also great. Gotta get a little curse, though. We'll get the keys in a second. Just finish everything. Oh, God! They were inside of each other. What did we walk on? What did we walk in on? How did that miss? Oh, thank you. I was aiming down, but okay. I haven't played in a while. I haven't streamed it. What's it called? Darkest Dungeon. That's what it is. Casper, get your ass over here. All you do is spawn away, then slowly come back and repeat. Oh, nope. I don't want to catch me with that again. Okay. I get a key now. One key for, what was better? Or we can do the boss and get that. I'll get the key. Okay. I like blue better. I'm happy I did that. Who's that shrine to? There's a blue chest in there. We're all destroyed if there's not two keys dropped from this boss. Oh, it's you! I used it at the wrong time. Oh, Christ, I got him. No, what the? I'm not shooting that way. We're just looking for the bullet! Doesn't matter how many hearts we have. Go to the secret room. The shrine chest. We're gonna blow up this one. Sorry, I keep having phantoms. Oh, it's because I'm hungry. Why didn't I use that? Oh, wait, nope. I Okay. Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Okay then. 13 shots, let's see if we can do it. Everything bounces off of them! Actually, well, we're using... Oh, now he blows up, after he hits me. That's about right. Before, we're only here to find the bullets. I haven't seen a single one of them. Oh, great. I haven't seen a jammed enemy. Shrine and a cleansing fountain. Woo! I'm getting more for my little guy here. My controller's gonna die. The game doesn't pause. That's fun. That's great to know. Why is it almost dead anyway? Okay, back on air. Please stop saying you're low, I just plugged you in. Just fuck up. I swear to God. No, it's not low! Now you stop. Nope, still going. Still going. There's nothing I can do. Unplug it. You haven't had these problems. You're still going. I unplugged you. Plug you back in. Nothing. Let's go. I think a multiplayer thing would be great for this. Oh, two different screens. Red cape, come on. I don't know where you are, but spawned fast. You're not a red cape. Up there. We're not gonna find the red cape. Not for a long time. The chest. Are they saying, oh, they open a chest? What's happening? No, they're howling. That's funny. Oh god, I thought that had a red cape on it for a second. I panic every time I go into a room shooting blindly. We never see any of these characters. I don't know if that's a queen. We never see a big bomb dude. There's a wizard. Like, some of the bosses even portrayed here. Like, this pigeon guy. Somewhere. You'll see him eventually. I don't know what that painting is. Again, I got excited for a second. Wait till the end of the floor to do it. Because we're gonna need some help somehow, even though it matters enough. Red cape! Again, none of them are red cape. I've been everywhere, even the secret floor, looking for red cape. And I got one. Actually, no, he wasn't even in the secret floor. I don't know where he is. Thing vibrating? What? Okay, well, you're selling a key. And health. Which you could buy it. Cigarette my way back up to awesomeness. That's a good weapon. Boss tier? Close. Therefore, we shall use it. Oh no. A lot better than everything else. Oh my god, we can use it so much. We'll just use it for the drops. Hang on, I got one more drop. Drops only. Roll round of anime club. It is your first night in the anime club, you gotta watch anime. If you brought your permission slip. Oh god. Keep hitting freezing these guys, just make them do that. Shop has to offer us eyelids. Eyelids? No, eyelids. Eyelids? No. Yes. No. Oh, hello. Christ. Oh, hello. Welcome to the thing. I gotta kill everything with a pea shooter now. Oh my god, why was that room so easy? Are you gonna give me the pea shooter now? Oh, you gave me the air balloon gun, now I can kind of fly. What's in here? Gun muncher. I can feed you my air balloon gun. Oh god. Feed it the air balloon gun. What the fuck is this? I just fit him plastic with a little bit of air in it. Oh, that hit you. Hello. I'm gonna wind up killing him, I just know it. find one more bullet guy. One more red cape, that's all we need. Oh my god! Oh, we got him. You can quit now. Unless it's five. No, it is five. It should be the last one. If I had the rocket, I really hope he wouldn't have shot him. Come on, disappear. Now! Yes! He got him! Well, we can quit now. Go and do a bullet run. I don't want to do that. Not just yet. No, I wanted to keep that stone. Is this a med boy? Nope. Surprise! It's you guys. Okay, let's see here. Boss or other chest? I'm going to go with the other chest. Hopefully get a passive. Any health drops? No? Fills up pretty fast if we let it. Could have had three things orbiting me. Yes. Hello. You mimic? No, you're not, really. Okay, how many times can you use the cigarettes here? We should probably fight the boss first. Oh, you didn't. Just a minute so I can get close to her. Am I immune? What? Is it the golden stone I got used for? I guess it would have been better if I didn't use that thing. Very luckily. Bionic leg! Aw, I don't care. Where'd it go? I'm an idiot, I know, don't worry. Everyone knows this. Why didn't I do that? Why didn't I do that? Okay. what percent am I on? I couldn't tell. So I'm just gonna keep doing it. Or not. I could just take this with me. We could just quit right now. Actually, you know, we just killed the boss. We're just gonna quit. Yeah, it's fine. I don't want to die anyway. Okay, cigarettes. I have no really good active item. There he is. The bullet. Hard work getting here. But we finally did it. Oh no. I'm a bullet. Bullet. She looks at me, what the fuck? Bullet. Oh. You give me an owl. Okay, let's see here. Black hole gun, which is, I heard, pretty powerful. Is there a way to give him that, this thing? I forgot. Mass shotgun and bullet bore. I only have 13. I'll save for the black hole or the space. Maybe space friend. But I'm the bullet! Oh, the bullet falls! Why does a bullet fall? I thought everyone fell. Can he not walk downstairs? Anyway, his special thing is he has this! It only shoots at little tiny laser sword if you're at full health. Oh my god, it pulls me forward, but I love it. His slice. Get rid of bullets in the air. When you reload, it does this. I'm in love with this character. Unlike the blasphemy, it doesn't, give me curse. Ha ha! Ha ha! Stab you! Ha ha! Out there were just runs with just the bullet in his sword. Only works if I'm at full health. Only works if I'm at full health. No, whether that's two health drops, so if I fuck up twice. Oh my god, that's my clone. Or is it me? Oh. 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 I'll take this one for now. Oh, I might regret that. Might not have enough. Ha ha! Ah! It goes so much faster too.
block shots. One weapon block shots, the other one hits him back. I didn't think I was ever gonna hit this guy. Seriously. Oh yeah, I picked up a key, didn't I? No, I didn't. I used a key. I mean, I want that double vision thing. Yeah, this is a boss killer. I'm gonna use it wrong and mess up, but you know. Oh, really? Just dead end right there. We'll go for a long one first. Another health piece. Oh, I got two things I can't even use to. Might have enough for that when I get out. Why is it so long to get over there? It's fine. Come on, give me a key, birdie. Take one hit. It's out. Can you give me one key? Give me a good boss weapon, though. A lot of health on this floor. I want that double vision. Someone take it. Now the robot is on floor 2, I think. You got the broken television to the forge and the girl. But every time you roll, you drop it. And you can also roll over a cliff and make it drop it down into the abyss. Which you have to just start over from then. We also gotta do the thing there. Fuck it, do you want three keys and. Actually, we could do that with this guy. Yeah, we could probably do that with this guy. We don't need keys, we don't need other weapons. We got them, but we don't need them. We've seen damage ups. Keys. I don't want that rat to have anything. We get hit, we have one red health missing, it's almost game over. Almost. Or about you get hit at all, you lose. I'll take this. I have good stuff. Christ. love that sound though. Clink, 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 clink.
Shoot myself! Shoot myself!
Oh no, it puts a new meaning to it. Shields are her best friend in this universe, this timeline, this run. Sorry, what timeline am I in? I wasted a key! Wait, can I sell stuff? Okay. Take this. That could have been worse. meat bun. Ooh, that'd be great. And I forgot we could just teleport back. Good thing my brain didn't do the opposite. Nothing there. Nothing there. I'm one of you. I don't think Gungeoneers go through those doors. We just teleport in. I am one of you. That doesn't make any sense. I am one of you. The pilot in a gun costume. I am one of you. Oh, why couldn't he just dive into the pits? Oh, what just happened? I think I just had sex. Felt like the first time I ever. Yay! The trash would have been more useful than you. Wait, it says there's a banklet blinking there. Oh, I didn't even see it. Well, that paid for a blank and more health. Chess, correct? 1, 2, yes. Yes, yes. I am Yuma. I am Human. I get both chests. That's what I heard before. Okay. Who do we got? Who do we got? Who do we got? Can't hit that.
What have we got?
Ooh. Oh, I thought it was the yellow chamber. Got excited for no reason. I think that's it. Unless I actually want to buy the roll and eat it. I can buy armor. The next shot might have a key. Might just get a key. Who knows? Woo! Great run so far. Great run. Why are my hands so sweaty? Make that noise. It doesn't sound right. I wonder if my ex still watches my stuff. Probably not. Oh, I still watch you today. Like, sure. Okay. Really? Can't do any better than that. Well, there's some enemies. Oh, hell. I thought I could do that. Thought if I wasn't careful. Hoping the game developers made it so you could do that.
You don't like me when I'm angry.
I get pointy when I'm angry. Okay. Keys. A bullet's best friend. Five more, I get another shield. Oh, also, I only have one gun out. I would actually give it to it. That's actually kind of give me a headache, but I don't care. No! Fine, everything's okay. Oh my god, I can dispel it if I hit it. Okay, I was just saying that actually worked. What is this? What? Why? Why would this exist? What? What's my goal is to get on that, okay. I just don't see why. Woo! What did I get? I knew it. Yeah, I see them breathing! Oh, he only gave me money. He only gave me money. Wasn't even that much. At least I got plenty of health, just in case. Okay, we've gotten one chest. Let's go and squeeze another. The king's place. Oh, you just cleared the room. There's no other rooms connected to this place. You just cleared it. Don't touch me, I'm sterile.
I got a Polaris!
I'm not going to use half these weapons. For a second, I forgot. I didn't know why he died. I already found a secret room. Wow, it took longer to break that thing. Okay. Now it's a boss fight. Actually, let's go and get another gun. So we have a few that we can just get rid of. Like this gun. And I'll get the Polaris for now. And this gun. Oh, that was a good gun. Oh, I just traded a beam for a beam and a shotgun. Let's do this. Oh, it's you. Oh, I have no shield. If I get hit, I might have to use something else. I might have to use something else anyway. I might just use the B gun. B missile launcher. B launcher. B launcher. Stop it. Aiming is so weird, I have to aim this way. No! For multiple reasons, you douche. I probably still use my... that's not my thing. Yep, I wanted him to do this the entire time, so I can just... Yep. Die. Die hard. Yeah, and die hard enough, I'm pissed. Oh my god, they give me more shields. Do you have any shields for me? You have another key. I'll I'll take all three. We got the secret room. There's just more hearts in there. Don't need that, thankfully. We lost that. Oh yeah, we're going to the lich. No. We're killing his pest. Then we're going to the lich. After we do another run. Huh. I popped my neck. Oh, hello. I also have sword. Would you like to fight? To see who is the better swordsman? I win. Twice. I walked towards him, he started moving. What? Oh no. Come at me, bro. That doesn't do anything, does it? I can just do this forever. It's reloading. It's just... I didn't even know I could do that. If I was the robot, this would be a good gun. Switch back and forth with my main and my... Why did I buy the KC? I'm never going to use it. I guess I could if I get a little desperate in the forge, but that's about it. I'm a little closer. What a world! What a world! What a world! Okay, one more chest left, I think. Yeah, it's gonna be up here too. Up or down? I have no idea. It's not gonna be up. Unless it is. Woo! No skeletons in the end of the hallways? Great. I don't want this. Yeah, we're kind of thing. And I haven't found the shop yet, so I can sell it if they're even this one in there. Oh, the shop. Wings? I cannot afford that! At all, not even close. And I could sell some stuff. Why are you frowning? Oh, still too low? How much? 98. Four more. I still live there. I don't need anything. Take the B gun, that's about it. Boss fight, I'm not gonna get it, aren't I? Am I going up? Oh, it's at the cultist. Fun with this character. I'm gonna lose my everything. Oh, we got it. We got wings. Or do we get ammo? No, we got wings. I don't want to fight this guy. I know it. Oh, that's nice. Feel like I'm playing D&D. The DM's is being a dick. Come on, dude. Start using your shit to a little faster. Oh, no. I hate him so much. I hate the snake and him. They're my least favorite. At least I didn't need any health. Oh, I can almost get ammo too. So I need. Do I have anything I want to set? Well, I'm not ever going to use this. Sorry, Polaris. I know you're a great gun. Thing's still on, correct? Yep. Everything's still going. Oh, it's only 2:52 p.m. Ooh, and I'm already getting tired. I need to fix it. So I can do an early morning and a late night stream. 2 a day? That's a lot a week. Everything's going bad. Now we're already hit with a melee weapon. I didn't think this was going to be that good at so long. Not too confident with my weapons. Give me health. Oh, will you give me health? Pretty sure that's not health. Yes, it is. Through it on my head. Perish from across the room. Get one chest. Oh, no, we got both of them. But we got to one chest. Haha! What is that? Oh my god. What's in there? Could be anything in there. Oh my god. The second I realized what that is. Thank you. Biggest wallet. how much money is it? Is that? Oh, I can just stop it. Mid-flight. Coin crown unlocked. Oh my, wait, what? Hold on a minute. Is it having that much money to give me the coin crown? Coin crown. Increase the chance to find coins upon completing rooms. See more. How to unlock. Really? Effects. Add a chance to gain money upon cleaning. Isn't that every chance? No. And we found that the girl, I don't know what the forge maiden. Oh no. Wait! Wait! What? Oh. I see what happened. I'm doomed no matter what I do. Oh, it's another gun. Is that a crack? Right, I just need one more. What did I get three from? In that room?
You'll never find out.
Oh, here you are. Thanks.
Boosted.
No damage ups. That's nice. Okay, I want to go over there and see what the locked room is over here. Oh, we are going to do a bullet hell lock. No, we're not. Stop saying that. Oh, it's only you. If every young bullet heeded your warning, I'd be dead. Okay. What was that, Sharon? Wait, I don't remember this. Ah, I remember. It was the health guy. Okay, let's go and die. Do you think that does lots of damage other than this? Nope. Stop answering my questions for me. Wait, are you poisoned? Oh my god, you are. Say, there's never been a time I haven't gotten hit there till now, and I got hit. I got hit again as soon as I was over. Okay, we're switching over to my little guy. We're gonna eat our way through this thing. I'm gonna dodge roll, and we're gonna die. Just gonna die roll. Oh god, I'm so long on him for some reason. Why does it do that? I guess we have it high, if you have the thing set high enough, it just does it automatically. Oh, come on, you are dead! You're just a zombie dragon now. Okay. Blasphemy. Oh, I unlocked Blasphemy. Oh my god. So every character can get him now. That's nice. That's nice, dear. Oh, that's my wings. I was something hell would freeze over. Well, it's time to kill our pest. This is still gonna be really loud though, isn't it? Moderately.
I'm gonna die.
Country road, take me. Hello. Well, we got a comment, that's rare. Well, we got the bullet. We got the secret character. One of them. There's one more left. Oh no, he's dying! There isn't time for us to die from the bullets past boss. Should have wielded our essential weapon, but design is alien to me. When I aim and fire, it just stabs me in the head. Oh no! Blasphemy, to the point. Why is it... That's not blasphemy! Behead blasphemy! Betrayer. Oh no, hey, at least we have... okay, see, we have shields in this one. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, what? I can hear that. Why can't I shoot? I think I'm too late. I don't know what I'm doing. I am king now. This isn't blasphemy. What? I can't do anything with it. So let's see. Oh my god, it's that guy. The bullet person. The spell is almost complete. Soon my quick draw master rises. Be free, my masters! All bullet kin will be slaves to his grandeur. I'll be fired by his will. To be fired by his will. I have learned from your undead master that I am not his kind. Okay, so we are undead, apparently. Are we? But I am not his kind, as Upsup shall soon regain. Turn back now and turn to your pathetic and rejoin your chamber and rejoin the rest of your pathetic kind. Or do you think you can stop me? Go on. I don't get an option. What am I doing? What? Oh. Okay, dodge that. My god, why do you exist? My god, Legend of Zelda all over again.
No! Master!
I mean, not really. Do I jump in? I guess it gives me no choice. What was my choice in all this? Evil King Kennen. Is it seriously just melee? What? No, this is just mean. I'm doing good damage, but come on. Thank you. Oh, I saw that. Okay, just have random bats come at me out of nowhere. That's fair. They're all turning into bats. This is not fair. I'm doing this again. If I die. Oh my god, he did it again. Oh, I'm dead. Killed by a pit. What is this? A melee boss fight? Oh no. 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 Why is Blasphemy sucking ass? Well, I tried shooting and firing and stab me in the head. Can I do you? Nope. Like, this is Blasphemy! I don't understand what happened. Jared, buddy, you still there? Gone quiet. I'm playing as the new character I unlocked, the bullet. Oh my god, it's the sling, Jared. We need the sling. Apparently my brother has run away. Half-brother. Well, I kinda wanna go to the secret floor. But then I don't. Yeah! Every time something explodes, my sunglasses for some reason makes time slow down. Like that. Okay, we got some health just in case we fuck up. We need some shields. I don't see any of those. Oh no. Oh, good thing we got some health, because we need it. Gotta lead somewhere. Why is there just a lever for that? Well, that led somewhere. Okay, I think the next boss room would be, and the next chest just would be up here, I guess. Is there a key to the shop? There better have been. Let's see here. Little brother. How old? Young enough to know what he's doing. Would he go into the city, or would he go towards the country? Huh. Not city, unless he actually has some money on him. Well, they do have a bus. He could just catch a bus. Like, you know, he's there. Oh, that doesn't. Okay, it blends in. Looks like a. Oh my god, looks like my arm. Yeah, his hand stings. The hand's just staying there. Okay, let's do this. Trigger Twins. Oh, that blank killed it. That's a sucky ass gun. How much credits do we have? 30. I can't sell anything, can I? Nope. 25 keys. Remember, Jared, if you have any questions about this game, ask. Like, what's the main goal? Is there a hell? Because there is. What does this do? What does that do? Anyone can ask those questions. I don't have all the answers, but I will answer to my power. Wait, didn't we unlock the last one? Oh no, we gotta go across that. Or maybe not, who knows? Maybe, just maybe, there's a way around it. You really should get a next-gen console. Very easy. You gave me a dueling pistol. Scope. Wait, why don't I have a key? Did I pick up a key? Oh, I'm gonna sell some stuff. Hey, you can have this ant I found. Watch his ESS. No, not the end! Increase my accuracy, but I don't really care about accuracy. Not when I have a sword. Haha! Come on, get back up, it's just blood flesh rune. just but a flesh wound. Why does the other blasphemy suck ass though? My cat's doing something next to me. I looked at it and just meowed. Like, I'm not doing anything. What? I don't know what you're talking about. And I win. Worm's over. Oh no.
Oh yeah!
Watch it be a mimic, though. Collect these guns. Good luck on the show, baby. You didn't have a falling animation. They just took you out of it. Oh, I forgot about that too. Until just now. His cape makes him have no contact damage. Ooh, it's Medusa! Oh no! Multiple things is going wrong here. I suck at this game. Gotta focus. I gotta get close. The Bloom Bandana, what does that do? Limitless, Ancient Hero's Banana, Limitless. What does it do? Greatly increases ammo capacity. The single banana, which once covered in the brow of an ancient hero, still remembers the old ways. Its powers have weakened over the years, but should still suffice to provide.
I get it.
Too bad I already have infinite.
Okay.
Give me shields for sale.
You do.
Onward and forever forward. If you know where that's from, congratulations, you had a childhood.
Onward and forever forward.
Or was it that, or was it to infinity and even for and even beyond? No. Oh my god, that was so long ago, I can only remember bits and pieces. I care that you're powered up. You think I care that you're powered up? You're gonna die just like you were. Why is the thing open on the chat? It's from the old Buzz Lightyear thing. They used to have an actual cartoon of Buzz Lightyear. And in one episode, he went to a black hole. He escaped Zurg and found himself in the far future where he was recognized as a hero. And there was a robot version of him, the animatronic, but, you know. And it said, they got his catchphrase wrong. But it all turns out it was actually the black hole and everything else was fake. It was actually Zurg plan to get information out of him. Why do I remember that much of it? Like, I spent half the entire thing trying to fix the robot. I thought it was broken, it was just doing it on purpose. Like, he grew close to the people there because he thought he was going to never ever get back to his actual time. So he grew close to him. He helped them. Got helped by them. And then they turned into killer robots to try to kill him. Plot twist. Oh my god. I just saw my ammo capacity. Oh my god. I'm about to sneeze, hold on. Ugh. Okay. Doing better and better. We even got the case full of cash. Oh, what if he was selling it? That'd be great. I just want him to do that at least once. Also, I'm buying this for a little extra every now and then. It's also a damage boost until I get hit. Along with healing. Okay, so we went straight for the shop. Christ. I love my little icon. It's just the middle part of the bullet. Die. Die. Aha! Kiss Eye! You thought it was me, Dio! Can't even trust him anymore. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. All my guns do that now. All of them do that. But the damage is reduced, but it's two of them, so if they get hit twice, they do more damage. That's nice. That's fine. Oh. Oh my god, I swear I didn't make it that time. Oh, what should I equip this thing with? Let's see here. Slingshot. My god, the dueling pistols. The pistol. You're dead before you even knew it. That's not an explosion. Oh, the heroin! I can't remember. Do you already find the secret room? Let me check a few more times. Oh, wait, we got ammo for days now. So we found both the chests. Yep. Now we're just gonna clear the floor. God, I just wanna use my other things. Okay, that's it. Yep. We're in the clear. Kind of want like another key. That's fine. Oh no, the heroine's going to do double. Just die. I need that health. No, should I give it to my heroine? Should I give it to someone else? I got the dueling pistols. Did you find a secret room? Wasn't he in the secret room? I don't care. I don't need blanks to do it anyway. onward and forever forward. Or is it, and even further?
I want to rewatch that. How old was I when I did that? I think I remember even that part of that video.
But yeah, the beginning, like, it was actually in Toy Story. And, they would always be happy because a new episode arrived. Someone ordered an episode. Put it on a VHS tape. That's what the good old days. That's what the good cartoons came in. I'm dying. Come on, man, I got a sword. You think you can bite down on me? Come on, bring it. More, come on. Keep bringing it. Yep, that's the spirit. Come on. And I win. Now I win. Oh, even more. Okay, now I win. Gotta run out of corpses sometime. A really good one run. I had helix shots, the things I have now that makes my bullets go crazy. I also had shatter shot, which doubled that. Oh, if I can get that now. Another key. If I was using my sword, I wouldn't have gotten hit there. My blasphemy was doing so much damage. If I hit anything with dead on, it's almost an insta-kill. Oh, my mom wanted me to help find my runaway brother. But car is a two-seater. My job was to look on Facebook. He's not going to post anything on Facebook. Why would he post something on Facebook? He's not that dumb. If he's running away, then he won't do it. But if he's just trying to get some attention, then yeah, he's going to post something on Facebook. Sorry, if you watch these, Samuel. Sorry. You've been known for it. Hello. I don't like you. Another key, really? What's up with the keys? I haven't found one chest. Or have I? No, I found one chest. Yeah, okay. I'm just being idiotic. Or forgetful. One of these things just doesn't belong here! Look at this one. I want that.
Give it to me.
Didn't know where they were coming from for a second. Oh, hi. Didn't know you're here. Christ. Why am I so fast? Oh. Oh, because the shoes. Shoes! Shoes the only speed up I have? Yes. So I haven't used my roll yet. I'm not going to until I pick some heart damage in Dragon Fight. I saw your mouth open a little bit. I'm taking damage. Oh, you gave me the grub. Oh, what's in here? Oh, it's you. No, I smell plastic. Oh, I need more! Oh no. Well, boss fight time. No, it's him! No! Oh, I hate you the most. Out of everyone, you are my first hated. Yep. Slowly dying. No! Come here. I'll kill you with this thing. Just for existing. Really got that guy. Did you really give me the balloon gun? Doesn't matter anymore.
Christ.
You didn't give me enough to even get a, No, you don't even have any. I hate you. Oh. Oh, back to normal guns for a little bit. Do I have anything that opens these things up? I don't. He didn't have a blink for so, did he? There could be health in there. He did. Can I kill him? I can't kill him, but I really want to kill him. No health drops whatsoever. No way for me to get more money. Not a single one. Hello, Edlin. Adilron. I'm gonna stop saying your name. Cause I'm pretty sure every time I said it, it was wrong. Welcome to the stream! You're dying. What is secret Q? I am playing on PS4, I don't know what Q is. Faster and faster. I got faster fighting weapons, but I don't want to use them. Where's your boss at? Oh, great. Okay. Yay, more curse. That's... well, I use it twice. That's the rule. Get a little, you know, help here. There are drops. I don't like that. What is this? I don't like this. I'm gonna go back to this. Health? No health. health. No health. This is fair. I want health, not keys. Health! I need more.
I need more.
Oh, they counted as dark now. Hey, piss off. Off. There you go. There goes that money I spent. I need health, man. I don't need you. Here, have this. And have this. Let's give me a god tier weapon. I'm not interested. That's not god tier. Boss. Have we done all the? Nope. Who's more annoying? Shoot a grenade launcher with 100 ammo. That's nice. It was hard long ago to make guns for the one who built this place. A powerful wizard that won and was nothing but firearms, but he needed a smith. He was always experimenting with them, infusing them with magic. Where others walked with a staff, he stole with a strap. I think he was worried that guns would make the magic of the old world obsolete. That way, I guess he was right. A great bullet hit, neither I or my sister ever saw him again. It wasn't too long before others came to investigate what had happened. They quickly realized that they're visiting this place was a permanent decision. Some people got out early. The plenty of lead was abundant, and before the gun did the cold of this place, the ones who got out spread the word, and the legend of Gungeon was born. Second chance, rights, wrongs, riches, fame, a thousand reasons to risk your life. Must have been a tempting position to those that heard the tale, or at least to those who believed it. We still aren't sure why the bullet struck, or where it came from. All I know is for sure is that gun he was working on, when it happened. My sister traded for new guns, new artifacts for him to study. She's able to get things from outside the dungeon sometimes, and I had this forge, so I got to work. If I could undo anything, it would be to stop the bullet from ever being fired. Then I'd never step a foot in here. That's impossible. I think without the bullet, there would be never been the gun. For us who knew this place before, the power of the gun is hollow. Oh well. Oh well. Let the dragon die. I've heard the dialogue before, though. Never actually heard the dialogue. Heroin. Oh, come on, I dodged over that, we know it. Turn your head! It's actually pretty powerful. And now it's not. I'm gonna die in here. Yeah, I couldn't do much about that. Well, that is it for this episode. I'll see you all in the next one. I had 50 curse. 424 kills, though. That's nice. A lot of money. Hope you all enjoyed. I'll be streaming tomorrow. At some time. Twice. Usually. For some reason. Have a good day. Be sure to like and subscribe. Don't have to like, just subscribe. And, yeah. Bye! I'm Seymour of the Source Clan Entertainment. I really hope you had a good time. We had a few more people that jumped in, but I don't think anyone subscribed. That's a shame. My cat's tail is twitching. That's not weird at all. Anyway, goodbye. Again.